day. I'm in New York. The wind, of course, is starting to pick up. Right as I started to make my video. I'm outside today because it smells like fish in our house, which is thanks to the meatloaf that my mom is making with salmon. I'm trying to avoid being in the kitchen so that I don't throw up. My mind is so ADD today. No, my mind has ADD. It annoys me when people say that they're OCD or ADD, because that's not right. It's like saying I'm obsessive compulsive disorder. That just annoys me. It's a little pet peeve I have. The wind is like going through the cracks. It's like from the north, and this fence faces south, and I'm facing south, so the wind is coming through the cracks in the fence, and it feels weird. It feels a little awkward. All the birds are sitting in the trees staring at me, chirping. Let go away. I am. Now there's a plane going overhead. It's a noisy day. For some reason, I suddenly want to watch Harry Potter. No respect whatsoever. Oh yeah. What would I do in a zombie apocalypse? Okay, well, depends. Well, I would probably go find an IKEA and I would lock myself in it. And I could just live there until they all were killed. Which reminds me of the movie of The Mist, except that it wasn't about zombies and I weren't in an IKEA. But no. The zombies don't exist, so chill. Would you rather be able to fly like a bird, or be able to hold your breath underwater indefinitely like a fish? Personally, that's really hard for me to answer. That's your question. So that sounds like some kind of tropical jungle. I don't know how the rest of that song goes. I don't get my butt hurt. So I'm gonna go. And thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, favorite. Yeah. Bye.